Yes, well, good evening and welcome to Bruntsfield BBC News. This is Michael Sharp.
I'm
Michael Char.
Michael Char.
Yes.
And I am...
John Bushell.
John Bushell.
John Bushell.
And welcome back to the news. And today we've got some very serious, serious topics to talk about. Would you like to take off today's proceedings, please?
Yes, I'm... We have all heard about the latest government cut to nappy usage amongst the male over
40s. Now that's a question over that needs to be addressed.
Nappy usage among the over 40s, please.
Next on reporting on news, Bruntsfield flat. I'm sorry, I've got terrible wind at the moment.
Yes, he's actually wearing one of the nappies we spoke about. that's fine.
Uh-huh. On celebrity gossip, Jeremy Clarkson's just been burnt alive in Ford Focus.
Ford Focus, indeed. I mean, focus on this news report if you want any more on this hot story. Is he burnt alive?
Classic.
We talked about this. We're not gonna high five.
Classic.
That's fine. That's fine.
So on Hello magazine, which just came through today.
Yes.
Hello. Writes me a song from the Beatles.
Which one?
Hello.
Right. Good.
Apparently, this is very apparently. This is from Hello. There has been rumours that David Beckham is pregnant.
This is a very interesting development on the whole Posh and Beck's relationship. Now, Jack, what? You're drinking? That's fine. We're going to put that away. He's had a bit of an issue with the whole drink of the last couple of years.
He's pregnant!
Next on the news, we have news from sport. And
Sports Front is coming on here. The Six Nations have just been coming up. And what a cracker!
What a cracker. Brazil beats Mexico in a 4-1 defeat.
Yemen beat Germany in the Six Nations.
They did.
Two new teams just joined in the Six Nations recently, and you might have not heard of this.
It's a line.
We're from a coach. It's becoming weird.
He's lying. He isn't a news reporter. Right, anyway, we're going to go back to Jack.
I'm a little jellyfish swimming down the sea. My name is Blobchill, what are you going to do to me?
Right, we're going to take a short break. We're going to go and see if my friend here can
New pens from WH Smith.
We'll see you after the break,
new
I guess.
Pens!
By break, we mean he's breaking it now. So, break, please.
What you got here is a classic Colin Crowe here.
We're running
in 2-1, mic check. And welcome back to Bruntsfield News. The time at the moment is 5 in the morning, and we have wrecked.
By wrecked, we are wrecked and ready to go as the Puffy Sark was on the Battle of Hastings.
Next on the news, WH Smith, pens.
With a vengeance.
Pens for men's. What you got here is a classic colour code combination here. Blue, black, green.
Red.
Red.
Yes.
Black. You can do basic drawing for a limited price from W. H. Smith.
Now.
And artwork.
Not funny.
And no. Next to the news, fashion world, Gap, gay as proud. Gap has now come out with a new usage for the hoodie. Not just a hood.
Yes, but more of a D. More of a D. We're talking D cups for the ladies. Instead of popping a hood over your head, you're popping a hood over your double D's.
Over the double D. What's that famous song? My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
And they're like?
My titties are larger than yours.
And now they are covered up. For good.
Bras. Gap. That's the new thing for fashion. Now moving on to the weather.
We're not supporting Gap by any means. And we are going to move on to the weather now.
Greenland. The volcano Ikil Akel
and Fokendorf
Akel has just exploded.
It has sent shockwaves over Europe. your hiccups delay the prompture of your puns, and that's fine, because I work with you because you are one of my best friends. This recent eruption
has really hasn't it?
It hasn't just affected Iceland and Greenland itself. It really has affected the fishing lines, who are pulling in less.
I guess what you would say if you were in the fishing industry, bring your rods
and
shut up, don't spare the lines. Bring a lot of worms and bring a smile.
And I guess if they're fishing for whitefish, cod, they
salmon.
Had their luck instead of haddock. Yes, good. Well,
pause.
Fishing news.
Pause.
And pause. Good pause.
Pause, please. Pause.
Naked. Naked.
Yeah.
Yes, you're
naked.
You're
being
naked. I'm not.
Okay, let's go. This one. Right, last scene. Now, news is, as we said before, is a fantastic means of
communicating more than anything.
Communicating. Abbreviating. As long as the chakra right is in the room, then you're fine. But, the same thing you've got to watch out is when a news reporter gets a little bit drunk and for the second episode gets on the chair and spins
ridiculous
around.
I'm not part of this.
And spins
I'm not part of this.
Around.
I'm not part of this.
And he's spinning around.
And we will be back very, very soon, and sooner than you may think. Not sooner than we may hope, because I don't know when.
As we said in the last episode, the news is a fantastically important part of our lives, and we must abide by these rules.
We do. We really do abide by exactly the same rules as you do. And you remember that, because essentially, you are scum.
Keep your hats on.
Fuck off.
Fuck you.
The same little girl who lives next door to you with her on the Just like scoot yourself down a little bit.
Is he? Welcome back. Oh shit, this is so good again.
John Bushell. Fuck, your name is John fucking Bushell.